Looks like Resorts World is getting a bigger crowd than Fontainebleau tonight. And I think the reason is, well, there's a Tesla station under, right where I'm walking right now. There's a tunnel that goes under this building. So the people can go straight from the show into a Tesla and get out right up here. But Fontainebleau is right next door, so I don't know why they're not getting a bump. Yeah, there's a lot of people in here. This is Wednesday. This is really crowded. Yeah, they're coming in now. Coming in droves. I don't even know what droves is, but this is droves. See if this game is still a dollar. I'm amazed every time I check it. Still a dollar. Incredible.
Yeah.